Hello.
Hello.
Everybody.
Everybody.
Let's start.
Let's start.
Transportation and traffic
design. Lecture 2.
This is fine. Information.
Application of transportation engineering.
First step, application plan.
Any project starts, requires planning, and for planning requires proper start, a lot of types of start presents in the world.
So planning is important for construction of roads, rails, and new technology, other than road, rail, airport, etc.
Element, transport, element, transport system, transport, 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 trans projects
include
projects
management system
is low.
Transportation system is operational management
is
plan design
Management system is critical
transport engineering applications.
And now I go to traffic engineering. Is most important
to know the traffic engineering.
This is a branch of civil engineering.
It's called transportation engineering.
This term, traffic engineering, and all branches of traffic engineering.
Traffic control, first topic, then installation, modification, then modification, then installation, then modification, then installation, then modification, 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 then mod
must maintain traffic signal
or any types of hazard during the situations.
Traffic signs must maintain traffic signs and must be provided marking.
Highway engineering.
Traffic systems, dynamic elements, driving systems, and transport management system.
How sensors, major flow and guidance, manage traffic.
And this system is called total system.
It's really interesting topic. Intelligent transport system.
Density. Okay guys, thanks to all. If you watch my video and like my channel, please press the bell icon. Thanks.
Okay.